rather be a vigilante in Chicago.
Everybody's watching this viral video of guy in a hoodie. They're calling him the Grim Reaper.
They called
taking the law into his own hands.
He saved my life.